What's up, you guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Right now, we're about to do caramelized apples. Right now, we have our brown sugar. Have your apples. Have your ground cinnamon. A little bit of salt for a little bit of that twang. Then we have your vanilla ice cream. Delicious. So, as you can see, oh, forgot butter. So, right now, we have your apples. Oh, am I supposed to do that? You got it already?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. So, you have your apple. See, about to cut it. So we cut these two ends off. It's really hard to cut them. Then we peel them. I want your apple to be nice and nakedly clean, just like this. So, next up, we're gonna cut it in half. Take it, cut it in half. Then, cut it half again. Then we want to take this core piece out. If you want to grow a little nice little garden, you can, you know. But you're not going to need that. Then we're going to cut them down to nice little apple slices. Something you may get at McDonald's. Depends if you still go to McDonald's or not. Then we add it to your bowl. Voila, you have it right here. Next step is to add it to the pan. Gotta pause for a minute. Three. So right now you add your 2 tablespoons of butter. Allow that to melt. Fry it to melt. It is surely melting very quick. So while that's melting, you want to add your apples in. Like that nice good. This is about to splash my camera person. So it's really getting in there. You want it to like really like get it caramelized and very softened. You want soft apples. Now I'm gonna add me a little bit of salt. A little bit. Why might I actually put salt? Salted caramel. Who would ever knew? You know? So, a little bit of salt. And I'm also making caramel. Mm-hmm.
So those are gonna like take a good minute to get softer. It should take at least about like 5 minutes or so. 5 or 7 minutes or so.
Alright, so right now, as you see, it's still cooking, but you see it has got its full color. So now we're going to add a little bit, half a cup of water. Then we're going to add, forgot to tell you guys, we're using this graduate sugar first. So we're going to add some of that. That's what gives it that real nice, good caramelization color. And then we're going to add some brown sugar for some more flavor. So we're going to mix this up. Let the water and sugar absorb. Once it starts doing that, then it starts to bubble and form, and it, the quicker you cook it, the quicker it starts to get that caramelized color. See how it's starting to get there already? See like that. Turn this up a bit. It's cooking, literally. It's bubbling. Now we're back again. Take some ice cream. As you can see, I let it sit out for a bit. Look at that. It's so good. Ice cream. Depends how many scoops you want. Like that. A little bit of that. Dip it back in your water so it doesn't stick firm. Alright, so now we have your caramel with apples. Add that on there. Look at that. Looks so good. So good. And then, there you have it. Gorgeous dessert. Of course, y'all always gotta taste your food. And I know it's probably already good, so gonna taste it. Apple's a little hot. Oh, what's up? This is a nice little late night snack if you wanna, you know, if you're feeling in the mood, want some ice cream, want some apples. Come on. It's a perfect way, healthy, nutritious. And you don't buy it from the store. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more cooking videos. And that's a wrap.